Back in Bremerhaven, the toil and sweat of our advance through Germany has ended in well-deserved celebration, which will be complete when the boys who made it possible are home with us once again.